Some noise for the ladies on 10 and 2.